Yeah, I guess that's how you cheat, because life doesn't play fair. He's gonna kill himself tonight with a whole bottle of Prozac or a shiny kitchen knife. He said that when he's dead, I'll have his Nintendo 64, and I could play it all night long, sitting on the basement floor. He said next time he's been to a dentist, she offered me a drink. Out of town.